Meghan Markle celebrated her 42nd birthday with an all-girls movie night featuring the new Barbie movie, joined by friends including Portia de Rossi, while Prince Harry stayed home. She later attended a bachelorette party at San Isidro Ranch, showing support to Margot Robbie's Barbie movie. Meghan's pre-birthday dinner at Trey Loon showcased her fashion choice, reminiscent of a look from the film. The actual birthday was spent at home with Harry and their two children.